I'm Anuradha Kapoor and I'm the director of Swayam, which is a women's rights organization that works on the issue of violence against women and also advancing women's rights. If you look at the position of women in our country, there is a lot of violence against women and women's rights, it's very difficult to access those rights. And Swayam actually fulfills a need to address the issue of violence against women. We have laws in our country to address violence, but we don't have very solid services to support women who are survivors of violence. So Swayam fulfills that need. If a woman is facing violence and she needs to come out of it, what does she do? Who does she go to? And Swayam is that organization that supports her mentally, psychologically, and also physically, in the sense of moving from being a survivor to an agent of change, taking control of her life, helping her get out of the situation of violence, and then economically empower herself, socially empower herself and her children, and then take control of her life. So that is the journey. Typically, women don't know what their rights are. So Swayam kind of is the bridge between women and, you know, the legal system, the police, you know, whatever rights they can get. We are the ones who will help them, support them to get that. But we also believe that it's not enough to just do that. You have to prevent violence from happening. So another large portion of our work is devoted to trying to end violence by working with communities, working with school students, working with policymakers, working with the criminal justice system to try and create awareness around the fact that violence against women is a crime, it's unacceptable, and as a community, as a society, we have to stop it. Léger has played an extremely important part in developing Swayam. Léger supported Swayam at a time when Swayam was just starting out. And so for somebody to place faith in you at a time when you are just trying to do something is a big thing. The partnership started in 1997, if I'm not wrong, and it's continuing till now. So it's been a very long partnership. It has been, I think, you know, it's like a rock, knowing the rock is there, supporting you all the time. My biggest realization actually has been that no matter what odds you face in life, if you want to overcome them, you can. Because the women that we've worked with in all these years have taught me that lesson. You can be down and out, you know, you can be in a really bad place, but if you make up your mind you want to move from there, you can do it. And that women have so much strength in them that it's quite fascinating to see.